Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a lovely pachadi. It's Andhra Gongura pachadi.
Add 2 teaspoons of oil. Add 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, 1.5 teaspoons of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon chana dal, 1/4 teaspoon fenugreek seeds. We're going to make this spicy, so I'm going to add about 20 to 25 red chilies. So roast it for about 2 minutes and then turn off the stove and keep it aside and cool the mixture. Once you've removed the dry ingredients, to the same saucepan, add 2 bunches of gongura leaves and cook it well. So you can see the leaves are turning nice and brown. I've cooked it for about 5 to 7 minutes. So once the leaves have cooked completely, turn off the stove and cool the mixture. So now we're going to grind all the ingredients together. For that, take a mixer, grind them nicely. And then I'm going to add the cooked gongura leaves along with a little rock salt. You don't have to add any water to this, and grind it all together.
So take a small saucepan, 2 tablespoons of oil. Since it's a pachadi, you want to store it for a few days. You need a little oil in this. To this, add 1 teaspoon urud dal, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of asafoetida powder, few red chilies, garlic cloves, and finally we're going to add a few curry leaves. Transfer the gongura pachadi to the pan and mix it along with the tempered ingredients. So now you know how you can make delicious, spicy and this lovely tangy gongura pachadi at home. So you can try it. You can actually store it in a nice airtight container and you can refrigerate it. Subscribe to your YouTube channel and also follow us on Facebook and Instagram.